coronary artery. Ribs going down on the right. Spine is on the left. If you can't see the spine, remember that the catheter typically will follow the course of the aorta, which lies against the spine and thus will be posterior. And thus the spine here is on the left side of the patient, ribs going down the right, so this is REO. This is anterior, apex. We know that this must be the LAD then. This is an aorto-cranial view with the camera up by the patient's head.